monsters even fight among themselves.
Oof, monster alert.
My oh my, what a thorn in our sides.
I'll do the reverse.
Keep it up, Leo.
And that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
My, oh my! To think that I would find one so soon. Let it never be said that the fruits of one's labors are not rewarded.
What have you got there?
Again, I must extend to you my deepest thanks. I would never have laid my hands upon this were it not for your sterling efforts.
It's a rock?
Looks like a rock to me.
Hmm. Those are unusual inclusions. I've never seen anything like it. It's as if a number of different types of stone have all been interlaced.
On the ball once more, your assessment is absolutely correct. This stone was formed after several types of subterraneous minerals were exposed to tremendous energy, merging into one.
Tremendous energy?
The annihilation effect.
It finally clicked, I see. You might even call this stone a new type of mineral, a curious byproduct of annihilation. As it is created through sheer chance, it is vanishingly improbable that one might reproduce it through human means.
So it's a pretty precious stone, then, is what you're saying?
Do you see now why it is that I was so adamant to depart the city?
It does seem pretty special. But what are you going to do with it? Wear it?
Not a terrible idea, really. But no, I already have a different purpose for it in mind.
Oh, yeah?
Indeed. Allow me to reiterate before I recapitulate. A picture is worth a thousand words. Chosen friends, might I ask you to return with me once more to the city? Indeed, what outcome might this ill-omened stone, born of calamity, bring about? In due time, I will show you. No point lingering here. Let's continue this somewhere altogether more comfortable, in the city.
This was a nice find.
Without further ado, heavens above, I'd completely forgotten.
What is it?
I'm so... Beautifully done. If durable and easy to refine. I made the right...
to me. Keep us. I'm fine with attacking. I see. I see.
We will seize the future. Here's our chance. We will seize the future. We will seize the future. Here's our chance. We will seize the future.
I'm not really feeling it.
We must trust our path. We must trust our path. We must trust our path. We will seize the future.
Legend!
Yeah, you read my mind.
Legend! Legend!
Yeah, you read my mind.
Nashiri the Undying Blade joins the party. Oh, something.
I'll come with you, and we will build the future. I'll come with you, and we will build the future.
What is it? Have you something to say?
I love being with you guys.
We'll beat the odds every time.
Fight with you till the last embers of my life.
Might I inquire as to where this leads?
All right.
What are you hiding, little
guy? This is valuable. I'll hang on to it.
Let's put it away for safekeeping. What are you hiding, little guy?
Hey, isn't this valuable?
Let's put it away for safekeeping. Just sneak a peek.
Say, isn't this valuable?
Let's put it away for safekeeping. We've made some new friends. Oh, so that's how they're doing. I should try and be thrifty.
I'll take point.
I'll do my best. We've made some new friends. Thank you. so that's how they're doing.
Well, one cannot scrimp on meals if one is to perform at their best.
I've been craving some downtime. Let's have a little huddle up.
Allons-y, my dears.
We've made some new friends.
Monica, can we talk?
Oh, so that's how they're doing. Don't just assume they're pushovers.
I can't go easy on you! Make this quick!
Very attentive, I think. My best. That was spectacular.
I'm sorry. I can't go easy on you! It has to be done.
What is that for another battle?
Good job, Yuni! You see?
Where it ends?
This is our path to the future!
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
With you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gun.
I'm sorry. I can't go easy on you.
Can't be putting much thought.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You were all thinking it.
Don't just assume they're pushovers.
I could do this with my eyes closed.
With you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gun.
I'm sorry. I can't go easy on you.
I'm your guy.
I'll handle this.
I can't even call this pack.
Send it quickly.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You're all thinking it.
No, Matt. I'm sorry. I can't go easy on you.
Now this is my era.
That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Thank you.
This was a nice find.
There's something quite illustrious about this one.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
Marks for presentation.
There we go.
There, more refined than ever. That ought to do it. Tuck that away safely now. Tuck that away safely now. Away safely now.
I'll be getting some good mileage out of this.
Tuck that away safely now. thought to do it.
Masha? There we go. Nice and clean.
Let's move out.
Thank you.
We've brought their belongings.
Thanks. Means a lot. Can you lay them out here?
Now you mention it, didn't Monica put an eye patch here?
Yeah, that was Guernica's.
What does it mean exactly? Placing people's belongings here?
How can I explain it? You guys have off-seeing, right? I guess this is our version of that.
Off-seeing for city folk?
You got here first.
Boss, we were waiting for you.
Brother, you.
Zuo. You made it back.
Hiwa. You always kept such good care of this. Now look at it. I just wish that we could have talked more. But You're home now.
Thanks to you, these people got a chance to say farewell to their loved ones. And I got to fulfill Dad's dying wish. Thank you.
Wait, just how busy are we talking here?
From now on, I'll be traveling with Noah's crew.
Huh? But then who's gonna handle things in the city?
You'll be here, won't you, Travis?
Like father, like daughter, eh?
Dad spent his life on the front line, and I want to carry on that tradition. I understood that when I heard the Overseers play. It has to be me. I have to carry on his legacy, fulfill his hopes. I'll fight for you now. Call on me anytime you need my help.
Thank you. That's truly heartening.
I hope we'll get to know each other outside of battle too. There's so much I'd like to ask you about yourself, the city.
No worries.
A word of warning, guys. The boss's stories are long.
If you've got time to rip on the boss, I might just assign you some more duties, Travis.
Oh.
Well, at least I won't have to worry about the city while I'm gone. Just holler if you need me.
We'll take you up on that.
on the front line. Hold on a minute.
We've made some new friends.
Is there something we can do to help?